Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add a calendar to WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unpin it. So first of all, let's see how to add a calendar to widgets. So I'm going to the bottom side of my website and I want to add a calendar here. So first of all, open your dashboard and hover over on appearance, then click on widgets. And I'm going to add a new widgets here and search your calendar and click on calendar. And now here you can see the calendar has been added here, then click on update. Now if I reload my website, and here you can see the calendar has been added inside of my widgets. And now let's see how to add calendar to a post or a page. So I'm going to add a calendar to my page. So I'm going to edit my contact page and I'm clicking on this add block, and from here select calendar and click on update. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. Thanks for watching this video.